Hello, good morning, YouTubers. Okay, I'm gonna invent something that's so disturbing. What happened to the grocery workers up in Long Beach? You know, that's up in LA County. Okay, that is at. What happened? Krogers, that owns the company Ralphs and Fubilas, they're gonna close Ralphs and Fubilas in Long Beach. Okay. After they gave their workers a hero's pay. I mean, you know what truth is? It really burned me up because I used to work for Ralph's years ago, okay? I'm still loyal to my former unions, okay? Known as United Food Commercial Workers. Okay, well, you know what it bothers me is that what happened, that the they're essential workers, and they took the frontal assault of the coronavirus outbreak. Because what happened, they had to endure the panic shopping, okay? So, to me, that really saddened me, because many grocery workers came down with coronavirus, and also they died of coronavirus as well. So that's sad. But what happened. What the Krogers have done is a slap in the face to the commercial workers, United Food Commercial Workers. That they put themselves at risk. Okay, doing service to the community by providing them food in one of the worst crises that our country faced in a long time. Okay. And now, after they now close the stores, guess what happened next? They're going to be unemployed. Many of them are. Okay, to me, that's heartbreaking, because there are a few workers are still managed to pay their mortgage, pay their rent, pay their bills, and feed their families. And now that they're going to get laid off. You know, after they spent many years of loyalty to the company. You know what, though? I used to work with Ralph's, okay? Let me tell you that I dealt with so much toxic work environment out place. I got to deal with racism, okay? I got to deal with a bunch of slackers who gets all the break, get away with everything, and they manage to get promoted. Okay, that, like, I did talk about that on my previous videos, okay, about how I treated Ralph's. I want you to look at it, okay? I want you to look at it. Look at my videos about how bad Ralph's did treat me, the workers too, okay? And I'm going to tell you, racism is a factor. They sabotaged my efforts, and they flagrantly got me in trouble in management. Now, I'm the hardest worker. I was loved by my customers at that store, so that's why I left. And I also, too, that they even messed over the union workers during the grocery strike. That led to a lot of exodus of loyal employees who went somewhere else. It also led to some store closures, and also the loss of customers as well, because when I worked for transit, and after I left Ralph's, many of my former customers, well, they're my customer at transit too, so that they remembered me at Ralph's, and they said that, James, I sure miss you being there. Because the people in the meat department, they're very rude, they're snobbish, and they're very prejudiced. So, they said, James, they done you wrong, and that's why I stopped shopping there. You got to remember, those customers that I serve, because I live in their community too, so they told me stories, okay? But I'm going to tell you what, though. It's quite sad how the company is... Now banning their workers and the community in the middle of coronavirus, okay? And you know what? Like let me tell you, like Long Beach, okay? Long Beach has a port, the aerospace industry, and a major university there, okay? That's gonna hurt them too. So Krogers, I'm gonna tell you, Krogers, that I did respect you one time, because you bought out Ralph's and Fubilas and clean house, okay? got rid of many troublemakers that they're calling part of the company. And now, you are doing what, going back doing what the Ralphs and the Food Blasters were doing before you bought them. Okay? I'm very disappointed in you, Krogers. All right? But I mean, I know I'm a loyal Food Blaster customer myself. Okay? I don't know, I understand why you do this. You know, because I'm tempted to boycott you. But at the same time, there's a Food Blaster in my neighborhood. Okay? I still going to support my union brothers and sisters, who are UFCW. But right now, I'm a member of an ATU, Bus Service Union. I'm retired now, but I'm still a union. So I continue to support all union jobs, okay? But Krogers, let me tell you, the unions are the ones that major companies. Remember that. Now to my brothers and sisters of the unions at the Fubales and Ralphs, I'm gonna tell you, I still got your back. I still feel for you. I will try to help you out the best way I can. So, you're in my prayers and be strong, okay? There are other jobs out there. Because I know it's gonna be hard in the middle of the crisis, but I'm gonna tell you, keep trying, okay? And keep praying. Have a very nice afternoon.